What is striking to me is that in everything that I've read or heard, there's one method of evangelism that is conspicuously absent. And yet, it is the one given to us by Jesus himself. I might call it corporate evangelism. It is an evangelism that is perceived, not proclaimed. And here is Jesus praying for you and for me on the night before he died. And what does Jesus pray for you and for me? He didn't pray for health and wealth. He didn't pray for comfort and ease. No, he prayed for us to be one.